are here at Lincoln Speedway for the March Modified Madness. It took me how many times to figure out this name? Because I mixed them up. So, we are here with the 410 Sprints in 358 Modifieds. For the Modifieds, we have a 30-lap feature ahead of us, 3,000 to win. 10-lap heat races. I looked at the order of events, and it looks like they're splitting the heat races up, so like two before the sprint heats, and then two after the sprint heats, probably depending on the car count. So, moving right along, we have three GoPros on the car tonight. Mixing it up, two facing forward, one facing backward. What else? Did I miss anything? I don't think so. So, I guess we will just move on into the night and see what happens. I will update you guys later. After the driver's meeting, we only have 11 modifieds here. So, mix things up a little bit. We are putting all 11 modifieds on the track for hot laps at once and splitting them up into two heat races. I believe 5 in the first, 6 in the second. Again, like I said, one's gonna be before the sprints and one's gonna be after. Ideally, you would want the one after the sprint heats. So, fingers crossed, knowing that I just did that, we're gonna be in the first. Danica drew 29, so. Hopefully. Hot laps should be, what time is it? Hot laps should be going out soon. I guess I will update you guys.
Track is very wet, so
I imagine we weren't on the gas full throttle. Just probably would have just spun out. I mean, with all the rain they got, track is good, but hopefully as the night goes on it gets better. I imagine it should because of the sprints, but fingers crossed. Heat race lineup. Jeff Stroll, Mike Buller, Billy Pouch, Lazowski, us, and Frank Cozy. Three redraw. I imagine I'll qualify. And 10 laps.
Jeff Strunk, Mike Drular share the front row.
obviously qualified. The right side body is a little messed up. Came in with a left front flat also. But rather come in with a flat tire than get it in the middle of a race. So can't complain.
Boy, you want to talk about the stacked heat? This last heat is stacked.
Brendan Forsyth wins today in Team Maine.
Starting. seventh, got first. Great way to start the season with a win. Holy crap. Whew. Had to jump a fence to get into victory lane, but worth it. So worth it. So I guess next time you guys will see me is either Hagerstown, I think Hagerstown. If not, either Sealands Grove or BAPS the following week. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Great way to start off the 2023 season. And I'll see you guys in the next one.